I am exhibiting my painting series called Chemo Diaries. I've been a painter in this town for a long time, and I got breast cancer in December. It obviously it changed my life.